Hello, this is Mike De La Haas. He was a professional baseball player that lived between 1938 and 2023. He played for the Cincinnati Reds, Cleveland Indians, and Milwaukee and Atlanta Braves.